The easiest way to get to your library account is to start at the library's homepage at library.unm.edu and click on Renew My Books. Choose the sign-in option that fits you, so most folks will probably use the UNM Students, Faculty, and Staff option. However, if you're a community borrower, there's a sign-in option with your barcode. For UNM students and employees, just enter your UNM Net ID and password. Alright, so this is what your library account will look like. You can see which items you have checked out, view due dates, and if you need any items for more time, just click the Renew button. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask a librarian.